morning. It stopped snowing after a week of snow and slippy roads, and Lynne has been working from home, so she's suffering from cabin fever a little bit. So today we're going to head for Derbyshire Wildlife Trust Springwood. Derbyshire Wildlife Trust Springwood. Great tits singing, as you can probably hear in the background. Jackdaws. We're just going to make our way down to the hide. So we're in the hide, down by the water's edge, where the feeders are. And they're very, very busy. Some nice birds too. We've got coal tit and marsh tit, blue tits, great tits, nuthatch, robin, dunnock, and pheasants just walked through.
Rats.
Oh yeah, two brown rats as well, which is nice. I'm looking at one right now, just underneath where the windows are, but if I move it'll go away. Really, really scared, really flighty. The pheasant's coming back this way now. I think he's just spotted all the seed. You can tell the weather's been really bad the last few days because these feeders are just chocker. The birds are just non-stop. It's really nice. I'll just give you a quick view of outside too. Good, really nice birds, great hide. I mean, we've explored a tiny area of the wood today, but we've lost the light now. Really enjoyed that though, excellent.